Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, we got today some skill points, so we'll take those. We have, okay, we're on power grid management. We have completed training small projectile turrets up to 5. So, that opens up. The specialization skills. Where are they? Small artillery, small autocannon. $2.6 million. I think sometimes you can get those with loyalty points, but I don't remember how much. Okay, not here apparently. Mining connections. Okay. Well, not about this creation. But I believe some other Inmatar corporations you can. So, anyway, today we are going to not just try to get into a fight. We are going to try to do some of the other activities, scanning. Alright, so set our destination to Resbroco as usual.
Warp drive active.
Let's take a look at our map. So we have to get in there pretty deep before we get to any other. Let's see, Gillis. Is in Hematar. Just wondering if that might be Star Bryn. Well,
warp drive active.
Do we have a
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
With any luck, this will be a data site. This window is working differently. Wonder if it got updated. Was hoping for. There is a Novus outpost though.
Active.
Try to capture that. So let's see. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Like we got a whole bunch of folks that are flashing. But not orange, so pandemic horde. Well, hopefully they're just here for normal corp warfare reasons and not faction warfare reasons. Still very curious about this Minmatar medium installation, though. Well, I mean, the only way to know is to go and look, I guess, but I think I really want to do that. more minutes to go. Can we do it? Okay, well, Orange Star guy's gone. We've only got one more yellow flashy. It's probably just looting a battle site, or rats, maybe. Yellow flashing is usually just for theft. All right, looking good. It's like we got our 25 LP. Alright. So Yeah, it marks as a combat site, not as a data site. So, you have to assume that's what it is. All right. We've got owner.
Warp
See what's
drive
there.
active.
Man, this is a big system.
Warp drive active.
Not what I want to try and take on.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
no progress at all on this. Tells me this is what we're looking for. This is going to be a tough scan. Try and get it as centered as possible. Angel backup server. I feel like this is not. Could be safe. Okay, well, EV University says it's safe, so I guess we'll see. Alright, well. We might make some money here. So that's something. So far, hopefully it doesn't blow up. Heard of one of these.
We'll be right back.
see. That went very well. Much better than I expected. So, what the heck is this thing? Suppression sensors. Reducing incoming damage. Huh. Marauder Battleship Black Ops. Okay. It is manufacturable with just minerals, though, so that's cool. So what about market details? Not amazing, but not terrible either, I guess. Okay, so let's scan down this other site. Here, so I think I'm gonna do the dumb thing and check out this novice compound.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Like, acid or something? What is that? Just there? Still kinda not sure what is going on here. 7, 6. So maybe we try looking somewhere else, like .lan. .lan does not do Let's see. Right, let's see. Oh. Okay, that's slightly better. Right, Moloker, that's nearby Renz, I think. Dridenjarn, Miracolth, Frarn. Man, where is it? Okay, Eister. It's not that far away, is it? Man, I am lost. All right, where's Dridenjarn again? Okay, there we go. So I know, there it is, Renz. Okay, to, aha. From Renz, it's 3 jumps to the nearest faction, to the nearest LOSEC system, I guess. The Amar controls that. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to Lom, which Minmatar has. Atlantan. Okay. So it's all kind of in the bottom left corner of the map, basically, for Himitar on Dotland. Okay. Okay, well. That's two things captured, I guess. So I think we'll head back to Heck.
Warp drive active.
So, not super exciting this time, but we do have something we can trade. Means data cores and decryptors are useful. Those are actually worth
Warp drive
a decent
active.
amount. And then this stuff. These things like electric conduit and mechanic parts, I've never had any luck selling them, except in Jita. So. I've got so some of this stuff I might go and just trade it
Warp drive
to
active.
other characters, although where are we at for cash? 66.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, the other thing I do kind of want to do is test this ship out in a fight. Yeah. Where did those... I might just sell those to one of my other characters. But not today. So do I have anything else that's really looks like it's good to sell? This'll do. Okay. And so double checking, and I'll try a level one security. Just to be sure and get some kills. And once again, I suck at making shorter episodes.
Warp drive active.
So I think tomorrow we're gonna
warp drive active.
Maybe check out some of the other sites. Or contested systems, I guess, maybe. Try going through a Mars base, or... Yeah, it's probably the fastest way, actually.
Warp drive active.
Seems like it's working out pretty well. Okay, so we've got cargo rig and warehouse. One of those has our MacGuffin in it. Man, downside of going cheap on the drones is they take a whole lot longer to take out these structures. I mean, I guess I've got other stuff to do anyway, but still. It would be nice to get those done a little faster. I've been sitting in this chair too long. My. Hopefully this one will go faster. Since it's the one that has our actual stuff in it.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Now let's go ahead and complete that. That's going to be it for today. So, until next time, have a good one.